Thomas, what have you been learning about?
Oh, dear.
Whales.
Tell us what you've learned.
Blue whales are the largest animal on Earth and the longest animal and biggest animal on Earth.
Yeah.
Blue whales are 100 feet long.
Talk louder.
Loud.
A blue whale can weigh up to 200 tons.
Talk louder.
Talk louder. Loud. A whale is very wide.
Loud.
And it has a flat head. A blue whale does not have teeth.
Oh no.
It has kind of really thick and tough hairs that when it catches its food, the water can go through them and go back out, but not its food.
Louder.
A blue whale eats
louder.
100 things. 100 krill.
Louder.
Blue whales scoop water with their mouths with the krill, then they push it out with their strong and tough hairs.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Baby whales are called calves.
Oh dear.
Calves.
Calves.
Oh dear.
They already weigh about 3 tons. Calves.
Talk louder.
Drink the milk from their mother.
Loud.
In a year, they're about as big as their parents. And that's my report.
Thank you. All right.